YatFest has been something we've been talking about for a number of years, and I have to say, unashamedly, poached it from Trentfest, the fantastic climbing festival that's been running successfully in Trematic for a number of years. We hope to grow it in a similar nature to Trentfest. So we've decided to do it this year, 2017, for the first time. Really just good fortune, the planets aligned, we had a fantastic supportive meeting with the Forestry Commission about it, who were really on side. YatFest 2017, we'll be running it over 2 days. I guess the overall aim, we just want a bunch of climbers to come to a beautiful place and have a good time, and hoping to exploit that really to give a little back to the environment. 2 days, we want to focus on picking up all the litter in the area, so we want to give that a complete clean. And then there's some in-situ gear in the cliffs, like some old rope and metalwork that's been there from the dark 80s we want to replace. Anything on that will be a bonus. If you're coming to YatFest, and we really hope you are, please try to come self-contained. Bring your own climbing gear, harnesses, helmets, ropes. Helmets particularly important, and we will have some on the day if you are short. If you've got it, please bring some gardening equipment, maybe some gloves just to protect your hands picking up the litter. Folding saw and secateurs if you have them. If you haven't, that's fine, we'll have some to give out on the day.